Sharks, as moms, we love to take our kids out into the world with us. But having little ones in diapers presents a decades-old problem. Public diaper changing tables are disgusting.
A few years ago, my son had the dreaded diaper blowout. And there was no place to change his diaper but on this rock-hard plastic, just gross changing table.
So gross.
And there was no place to put my diaper bag but on the dirty restroom floor.
Not the floor.
So I had to keep bending down to get the diapers and then the wipes and then the change of clothes, but there was nowhere to put them on the surface and the safety strap was broken and my purse kept falling off my shoulder. I dropped my pacifier and all I kept thinking was, how could I put my precious cargo down on something so filthy?
It's so dirty.
I know. Who knows what germs were festering? When was it last sanitized? Forget this. I said out loud, I can make a better one.